Welcome to the official news channel of Delhi Public School, Rudrapur. This is reporter Sunanda Khandelwal. Today, Delhi Public School, Rudrapur organized a trip to Gokulham for the students of classes pre-primary to second. The occasion was graced by Mrs. and Mr. Dixit, CDO, Mr. Durgapal, SGM Kitcha, Mrs. and Mr. Atul Bansal, Director of RIT Polytechnic Rudrapur, along with our Honorable Chairman Shri Sujit Singh Grover and Administrator Ms. Manmeet Kaur. The event began with lighting of lamp and pinning of badges, which was followed by a welcome note of the principal, Mr. Chetan Chauhan. A soulful bhajan was sung by the students of pre-primary on the life of Lord Krishna. The students of pre-nursery and nursery classes nimbled their feet to mark the celebration of Lord Krishna's birthday. A Basanti Holi and Delhi Handi was also showcased by the students of preparatory, followed by a dance performance of classes 1 and 2. The special guest of the day, Mr. Durgapal, SGM Kitcha, addressed the gathering and talked about the importance of inculcating Indian values in the young students. Further, Mr. Atul Bansal shared mantras of success with the audience and our lovely students. A token of love in the form of painting was presented to the guests. The celebration ended with the illuminating words of the chairman, Shri Sujit Singh Grover, who showered his blessings on us.
It was a wonderful experience, and I always look for this opportunity to come and spend some time with DPS, because I have seen this school growing from, as I said, from the agricultural field to one of the best schools in Uttarakhand. That is very good, very nice.
And I like to thank sir and the whole the team, DPS team. और सर मैं थैंक यू बोलना चाहती हूँ आपको कि आपने इतना अच्छा स्कूल मतलब रुद्रपुर के अंदर खोला.
That's all for today. For more updates, keep watching the official news channel of Delhi Public School, Rudrapur. Thank you and have a nice day.